Got a call from the guys in the surviving members of the Grateful Dead to come out and do a tour with them in one of their post-Jerry Garcia incarnations.
Yeah.
And so I effectively became a member of the Grateful Dead for a little while. It was very cool. It was very interesting on a whole lot of levels. Wonderful experience, but especially for somebody like me who really loves great songs and great songwriting, it was wonderful to be forced to learn about 350 Dead songs in the space of like a week and a half. It was great, sort of like boot camp training. There are so many amazing songs that they have, and I started to kind of think about them as if they were, like, they're such a unique phenomenon as a band. It's, for me, it's kind of like if country music took a hard left and just kept on going, that would be the Grateful Dead eventually. But, you know, they have so many wonderful songs, but there was one in particular that I just completely fell in love with, and I ended up going down to Nashville and recording it for the Pretty Little Stranger record, and it's thank you. And it always puts me in mind of just a great sort of almost like a gospel song, and I love singing it, and we're gonna do it for you guys now. Woo! Right from the beginning, so there you go. All right. I don't know who's filming us right now, but can you just take that off?
Listen to the river sing.